Hi guys, today we are going to discuss about feminine and masculine nature of a person. What happens if a person has a masculine nature and what happens if a person has a feminine nature? For your information, females have curvier bodies and males have straighter bodies. So if a person has more of a feminine nature, he will have more curves to his bodies, and if the person has masculine nature, it will reduce the number of curves in his bodies. The person might be female, maybe male, doesn't matter. If the female is more masculine, she will have less number of curves, and if the male has a female nature, he will have more number of curves. That is why all the bodybuilders who tend to grow a lot of muscles, who they add a lot of curves to their bodies, are generally a feminine person. They are more of a feminine nature. And the person who doesn't develop that kind of body but have straighter body structure in his, that person might be muscular person, but the muscle does not have a bulkiness to it or a lot of curves to it, though that person will be a more of masculine nature. Now, that is why it's very necessary to have an athletic and agile body, because athletic and agile body represents a lot of masculinity to the nature. Now, this kind of nature can be developed by eating a lot of food which has a high energy into it. Now, what is the high energy source food? The high energy source food is the food which is above the ground and which is directly infected by or directly affected by the sunlight, because sunlight is the only source of energy on this earth, and whatever you see is created by sun. So sunlight gets converted into the energy, which is the first form of energy, by the sun, by the plants, vegetables, all the green vegetables and all. So vegetables in general have the highest source of energy. If we consume this kind of food, our body will be more agile and more fast, and it will be more masculine in nature. So we will be able to take a lot of action in our life.